Now exercise 1.1 in that first second question. In a quiz, positive marks are given for a correct answer and negative marks are given for an incorrect answer. If Jackson score in a 5 successive rounds were 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10, what was his total at the end? So here, quiz competitions, Jackson is a participant. Then, correct answer, positive marks for correct answer and negative marks for wrong answer in a quiz competition. So positive means 25 is given for a correct answer, minus 5 for a negative answer and minus 10 for negative answer and 15 for positive answer and 10 for negative answer. We can find the total by adding here and difference subtracting here. So how to find the total with the integers? Now, integers, therefore, what are the total marks here? Total marks at the end are, so here, 25 in a 5 round, positive marks, 25 plus, then again negative marks, minus 5, plus, because we are adding total, no? So we are adding, again minus 10, negative number, so we are putting bracket, plus 15, and 10 means plus 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 round marks, okay? Positive number, negative, negative and positive number. Positive number for correct answer and negative marks for wrong answer. Okay, now we have to find the total at the end. How to find the total? Now answer is 25 plus into minus is minus 5. Again plus into minus is minus 10 plus 15 plus 10 here. Now equal 25. Minus 5 minus 10 is minus 15. Okay, then this plus 15 and plus 10. Okay, 25 minus 5 minus 10 will become minus 15. Same symbol means addition, and plus 15 plus 10. Now 25 minus 15 is how much? 10. 10 plus 15 is 25. 25 plus 10 means total is 35 score. So answer is 35.